Is regarding paper pattern, sir. Many students are having trouble with the existing pattern due to typing portion and other things. So, sir, is the institute considering our humble request to modify a pattern, exam pattern a little?
Yes, 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 definitely, because that is the one of the reason why we met last Sunday in Delhi. And I am telling you, Balwinder Singh, sir, Neeraj Joshi, sir, Rajwayar, sir, Vice President, the President Bisrup Dada, who is the Chairman, and your Pappan Bhai also was present along with the officials and the Secretary of the Institute. We have gone through the feedback, and some of the students, I will not tell majority, some of the students and faculty members were appreciating the pattern, while according to my statistics, I don't know whether students will agree or not, majority of the students have told that it is a little bit uncomfortable, little bit difficult, or very difficult, or why you have changed the pattern, you could have continued like previous this, that, so many things, after seeing the mock test, which was in the PDF file or whatever it is. So that is why we considered the feedback from you all, and we have now considered, and the pattern, there will be change, and if you permit Sanket Bhai, I can explain the pattern.
Yes, sir.
Earlier it was a 20 marks MCQ, then yes, 20 sir. Marks like a direct answer, and balance 60 divided by C and D, where you will have two case studies or something for D, and some questions where you have to put some diagram, chart, this thing, formula, so many things you people have suggested. We are not typist, we cannot do like, it is not easy, Pappan Bhai is coming and telling, some people are telling this or that. We have understood your genuine issue. Now, please listen to me very carefully. Very carefully. It will be like A, section A, 20 marks MCQ with objective, with options.
Yes, options, sir.
MCQ. A or B or C or D or whatever it is. And you can need to just click that option. The second one, section B, will be again like a MCQ without option. You need to answer only that, just one word or one figure or something like that. Is option will not be given, but again, it will be like 20 into 1 mark or 10 into 2 or whatever it is. So 40 marks ho gaya, A, B. Now coming to C. C, what we have done in section C is, instead of making you do so many things, with the focus, you need to type very, very little. You can specifically give the answer. And suppose once, and it will be like six questions. Out of that, four only you need to write. You can choose among the six under section C.
Yes.
Out of six questions, you need to write four questions.
Okay,
you can
sir.
Write maximum four only required. You can write one or two or three, that is your choice. But you can write all the four. And suppose, example, your answer is 1,05,000. If student wants, example, I'm telling, particular question's answer, you can write briefly, type why, on what assumption you have arrived at that answer also, you can choose. That is your choice. That is, it will be like a theory paper. In the case of problem paper, you can give the answer and your assumption on arriving at that particular, this thing can be done, right?
Okay.
So this is section C. Six questions, out of which four you need to write. Now, section D. Sir, pahle aisa tha. Now, yes, I forgot to tell. Section C, it will be for 48 marks. That is 4, 10, 12, where the question can be divided into 2 or 3 or 4 or whatever it is. 3 into 4 marks. Each question you can divide it into such a manner. You wait for the mock test, you will understand. So, it will be total 48 marks. Now, left out is only 12 marks. Because section A 20, section B 20, section C 48. It will be very brief and quick, and this thing you can write. Okay. Now, section D, that is case study. Case study stands, and it will not be two case studies. It will be only one case study of 12 marks, 88 plus 12, 100. Out of that case study, again, it will be divided into three or four questions, as the case may be, how the paper setters, moderators, they are going to prepare. And that 12 marks, again, there will be two or three or four questions, as the case may be, and you have to write. So that out of that 12 also, arre mereko kuch bhi pata nahi, to 12 mark gaya, aisa nahi hai, usme bhi divide hoga. subdivision question. So we are making it a little more students friendly, comfortable. This is all because the students have demanded, students have requested, and we thought that the students request is very much genuine. So this is how the pattern is going to come, and it is not like earlier what was shared with you, because once it was shared, you expressed your feelings and you gave very good feedback. And yes, some of the faculty members, students have very much appreciated the earlier pattern, but please don't mistake, the standard is going to be maintained, quality of questions and this thing will be there. Only thing is to have some comfort for the students in a typing or answering with less typing they can reach, all those things we are planning. And we have also requested that if need be, suppose a student does some rough work or something like that, that how to get uploaded or that also we are trying. But as far as I am concerned, what I have understood, those sort will not be required, because everything you will have that option in section C where you can give the answer directly. In the case of problem paper, you can give the answer directly, and if need be, if you feel so, you can give justification with your assumption that why you arrived at that answer also. Theory question, I need not tell. Theory paper or theory questions in problem paper also, there you need to be very brief and this thing in writing. There is no, because the marks also, if you see, will be such less, na, 3 marks, 4 marks, something like that. So why we should write like a 16 marks paper or 20 marks theory? This is going to be more comfortable. So those who appreciated the earlier pattern, thank you. But majority students have requested for some consideration and change in the pattern. That is why we collectively discussed and thought that students' demand is genuine. So we are requesting to the paper setters, moderators, examiner, and the computer agency who is going to contact. I am clear.
Yes, sir.
Some of your friends are going on calling me. You tell them, please tell them that they can put in the chat box and ask Sanket Bhai what is the question.
Sir, on majority of this, on behalf of majority of the students, sir, we humbly thank our institute for considering the request and for making the pattern a little more student friendly. Sir, I really appreciate that, sir. Institute is always with the students and listens to the feedback positively. So, sir, thank you so much for considering the request, sir.
Thank you. And I also request those who appreciated the earlier pattern, please wait for the new pattern. You will also appreciate that quality and standard is maintained. Only thing is a little bit different approach in getting the answers from the children, so that they are a little bit comfortable in answering.
Yes, sir.